to worry about preservation when I put in my state of the art picture, right?
We can discuss that later.
I
Even if you're going to open house or you're looking on Zillow, your very first step is to find an agent. Find someone who you're comfortable with.
Thank you. Stop begging.
Give it up, Nawali! There's nowhere to hide!
Thank you. Tatum and Horse Testy just swinging in the goddamn breeze, knocking back and forth like a pair of motherfucking clappers in a giant horse flesh crotch belt.
Slamming congratulatory brush when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that IO party I told you about, so hope you can come. DTYL.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Glad one of us had a good day, at least. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce. Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of your own boss, I saw you discuss you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign.
Amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with exposure to Idols Payday. What expect us to chip in?
I've told you before, the Idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the
I meant to shower. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in $20 for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for $35?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles.
Hey, the wave slave is back.
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. The fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it. I have to pay my student loans.
Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay is good.
Yeah, it's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah, I played a little fast and loose on the job, and, well, my CO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't shown up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place.
No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You work for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Come on, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this can be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner at a show, baby.
Oh,
okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know why we should celebrate after this.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, you taking the project car?
No, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh, can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I reckon acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One car.
guard up front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kicking dog. So, no. Fuck that guy.
What's there? Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you...
Not this crap again.
Hey.
Only you.
What's the rule?
Don't yuck. Someone's young.
Life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss.
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm going to get you to listen to music in a car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not going to be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
Just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. We're safe.
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my...
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, you could have at least made us work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Nina and I will split up and get a cop for the runaround.
Cool. Let me get the McGillicuddy.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah. See you at the switch.
Just responded to the call. Cops are now en route to the Payne place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Hell of a time for a train.
Job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good
pay for parking.
You can't take all of us.
I needed that fucking car. Light them up.
No one pulls it off the plate, sir.
I ain't got time for this shit today. Pantero's scrapped my switch car.
What?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Roger that.
Do I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us. You free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the ass.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies. So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash? Don't worry. We'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunities, if you know where to look.
Made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Nina said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise.
When you say friends, do you mean friends or
so make me some hats.
All my friends are special.
Tops, sauces, and
tops. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like this.
I'll like it fine as long as their money's good.
Walk the rest of the way.
Pantero's got swagger. You gotta look at the time.
come cheap. Anyone can leave a shitty review.
It's not the review I'm paying you for. It's what comes after.
Oh?
The targets on my list have some heavy hitters in their corner. You leave anything lower than 5 stars, they'll come out swinging. The lower the review, the harder they hit.
Now we're talking. Get me in.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Pantera?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. I don't give you that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, for the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold their laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would've got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a safe?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make a convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure. And then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me. I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up.
No. My buddies are counting on me to get my performance bonus. Can't afford to screw it up. Don't engage. Just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just drop something?
Yeah, just let him shoot at us?
And was very clear on not engaging.
We don't do something? Oh, what? Observe and report is getting dead.
Fine. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Okay, back in set. Here on out, observe and report. Oh, fuck, they got a turret.
Can't take this gun to fire forever.
Our orders are to follow it.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
God damn it. Getting closer.
Wait, what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the truck. Getting closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I thought you said you were a maverick.
A little bit. I said a little bit.
Still within mission parameters.
Heads up! We got more incoming!
Oh, come on! I was almost done. As long as I'm here.
Toby? Why have I seen gunfire at the back of that convoy?
When? Well, there was motorcycles and then a turret and one thing led to another.
I am ready.
Over here. Jump. Take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
Okay, time to finally get the fuck out of what is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie!
Gwen? We hear you. We're falling back.
Negative. The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops. That radio?
JR, let's get him. The kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves are off.
side.